Morning children, hope are you all welcome to the maths class. So all of you open your maths textbooks, open page number 36. Okay, all of you open page number 36. Okay, so here what we have to do, count the marbles, match the count with the numerical, trace the numerical. So in this space we have to do totally three works. What first one is count the marbles, means here in this space we had marbles, right? So we have to count how many marbles are there first, that is the first thing. And next thing is match the count with the numerals, match the count with the numerals. Here numbers are there, right? So in each box we have to count how many marbles are there, and we have to identify the number from the right side and trace the numerical. So we have to match that number and we have to trace that number. So what we have to do, children, first we have to count in each box how many marbles are there, and we have to identify the matching number from the right side, and we have to match the number and we have to trace the number. Okay, here one small hint is given to us. Okay, see all of you, what is that means? Here, see. So, in one packet is equal to 10 marbles, means in one pack, in one packet, there will be a 10 marbles. So, in each packet, how many marbles will be there, children? 10 marbles. Here given, right? One packet is equal to 10 marbles, means in each packet, there will be a 10 marbles. Okay, so we had no. So how many marbles will be there in each packet? So we have to do very easily. So we have to count how many packets are there and we have to add the packets, then we will know how many marbles will be there. Okay children, let us start. So see the first box here, how many packets are there? 1 2 3 4 5 6. 6 packets of marble are there and one more marble is there. So means 6 packets means we have know that in each packet there is a 10 marbles, right? So 10 plus 10, 20, 20 plus 10, 30, 30 plus 10, 40, 40 plus 10, 50, 50 plus 10, 60. Right, 60 plus 1, 61. So in first box there are totally 61 marbles, right? Now we had counted the marbles in the first box, so there are totally 61 marbles is there. So from the right side, see where 60 number is there. In first box we had 63 number, in second box we had 65, in third box 61 is there, right? So we are seeing for 61 number only, right? So match that first box to the 61 number, children. Okay, and then trace this number 61. Okay. Okay, next coming to the second box. So in this box, let us count how many marbles are there. Children, if you feel hard to add, just count the marbles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Like that. So count all those, so you know how many marbles will be there. Okay. Okay. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 packet of marbles are there and 2 more marbles are there. So we know that in each packet there will be a 10 marbles. Okay. 10 plus 10, 20, 20 20, 20 plus 10, 30, 30 plus 10, 40, 40 plus 10, 50, 50 plus 10, 60. Okay, packets are completed. So in total packets, there are 60 marbles and we have two more marbles are there, right? So 60, 61, 62, right? In second box, we had totally 62 marbles. So in this, where is 62? So in first box, 63 number is there. In second box, 65 is there. In third box, 61. So 61 is already completed. In fourth box, 62 number is there. So we are searching for 62 number only, right? Because in the second box, we had 62 marbles. So trace this 62, children. 62. Okay. So match with the second box. Okay. 62 completed. Okay, children. Like this, you all complete the page number 36 and page number 37. Okay. This is today's your homework. So like this, do page number that complete the page number 36 and 37. So this is your today's max homework. So what is today's your max homework? So you have to complete page number 36 and you have to do page number 37. Okay, children, this is about today's max class. All of you have a nice day. Bye, children.